So can the use of a GnRH agonist during chemotherapy help these patients protect their ovarian function and improve fertility?
Yes. In there have been shown that in the woman who have received chemotherapy, if we use a GnRH analog to put them in a menopause state to stop their menstruation cycle, the ovary will not be damaged by the cytotoxic agents. So in those who are in the productive age and they are wishing to have the preserve the fertility, they are planning to have baby in the future, it is a good idea to give them GnRH analog to preserve the ovarian function, and they can still have the adequate chemotherapy. So currently, when we see a patient in their productive age, we always ask if they wish to have further children. If they are willing to have children in the future, we will suggest that they use the GnRH analog during the chemotherapy period. Usually we see the TNBC triple negative disease, usually we see that they have nothing to do with hormone therapy. They will have better therapeutic effect in addition to preserving the fertility. So maybe we are ignoring that not only the hormone function of GnRH analog, actually they are GnRH, gonadotropin hormone, they also have receptor. They sometimes express on some cancer cell. Maybe they have an additional effect on this cancer cell.